Hi, hello, welcome to Homeschool. This is your class 9 Mathematics NCERT or CBSE board. We are in our chapter 13, Surface Areas and Volumes, and your exercise 13.1. First problem. A plastic box 1.5 meter long, 1.25 meters wide, and 65 centimeters deep is to be made. Understand the problem? Which type of a solid it is? Length, breadth and height are different. Long, length, wide, breadth, deep, height. The three dimensions are different, then that means it is not a cube. Cube, all the three dimensions are equal. I think this is a cuboid. Let us draw the figure first. How to draw a cuboid easily? Draw a rectangle. Okay? Draw again another rectangle inside like this. Now join corners. Join the corners, you get a cuboid. Length. What is this? Long, 1.5 meters. Breadth, 1.25 meters. Height. Height is how much? 65 centimeters. Observe here carefully. Length and breadth are in meters, whereas height is in centimeter. First, we should change the centimeter into meter. Now, it is opened at the top. Okay, imagine this box. It is open at top. If you want, you can share other regions like this. Yes. I don't try to share this part. Okay. So look here carefully. This is opened at the top. Ignoring the thickness of the plastic sheet, determine the area of the sheet required for making the box. There are two sub-questions in this problem. First sub-question, find the area of the sheet required for making the box. Whereas in this cuboid, top is open. You may solve these problems by using two methods. First method, taking total surface area of a cuboid minus area of the top. Which shape it is? Area of a rectangle. That is one method. Or another method, four walls of the cuboid. That means LSA of a cuboid plus bottom. Bottom is in which shape? Rectangular shape. Area of a rectangle plus lateral surface area of a cuboid will give you the answer. Any one formula you can choose. That is your first sub question. Coming to second question, the cost of sheet for it, if a sheet measuring 1 meter square cost is rupees 20. 1 meter square sheet cost is 20 rupees. First, we should find the area. How many meter square area you get? That into 20 rupees we do. Understand the problem carefully. We need to make a plastic box which is in cuboid shape and its length, breadth and height given, ignoring the thickness of the plastic sheet. In this first sub question, we need to find the area of the sheet required for making the box, whereas this box doesn't have any top. And what is the cost of the sheet? If each meter square cost is 20 rupees, we'll find the area into 20 rupees will give you the answer. Let's start the solution with the given data. Given length of a cuboid L is equal to 1.5 meters and wide or width, I take it as breadth. B is equal to how much? 1.25 meters deep. Deep means height. Height H is equal to 65 centimeters. Now let us convert the centimeter into meter. We know the conversion. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. And 1 centimeter is equal to 1 by 100 meters. Right? Using this, we'll convert this. 1 centimeter is 1 by 100 meter. Then what about 65 centimeter? It will be 65 by 100, that is equal to 0.65 meters. 0.65 meters. Height. What is height? Height h is equal to 0.65 meters. First sub question, area of the sheet required for making the box. Area of sheet required for making the plastic box is equal to, let me write the formula here, LSA of a cuboid plus area of a rectangle. Lateral surface area of a cuboid plus area of rectangular base. Area of a rectangular base. You can write some statements here, that is, whereas the three dimensions are different, it is in cuboid shape, whereas this plastic box, there is no top for this box. So we are going to have only four walls and the bottom. That is LSA of a cuboid plus area of a rectangle. If you want, you can include those statements also, children. LSA of a cuboid formula. 2H into L plus B. Area of a rectangle LB. 2 into L plus B into H you can write, or 2H into L plus B also you can write. Now substitute the values. H. H value is 0.65 into length 1.5 plus breadth 1.25 plus LB 1.5 into 1.25. Let's find out this one first. 2 5s are 10, 2 6 are 12, 13, 1, 1.30 you are going to get. If you multiply these two, you get 1.30. If you want, you can skip 0. And now if you add these two, what are you going to get? 5, 7, 2.75. 1.30 into 2.75 plus, multiply these two. Let's do the multiplication. 1.25 into 1.5. 25, 10, 12, 6, 1, 2, 5, that will be 1. 1.875, decimal, 1.875 plus 1.875. Next step, multiply these two, that is equal to, do the rough work here. Let me do rough work. 2.75 into 1.3. 3 5s are 15, 21, 22, 3 2s are 6, 8, 2, 7, 5, 5, 7, 15, 3.575. 3.575 plus 1.875. Add these two. 1.875. 5 plus 5, 10, 15, 14, 5. That will be 5.450. You can write it as 5.45. What is this 5.45? It is the area of the cuboid or area of a plastic box. This unit is meter square. Therefore, area of plastic box where the top is open is equal to 5.45 meter square. First sub question answer we got. Then what about second one? The cost of sheet for it. If a sheet measuring 1 meter square cost is 20 rupees, we need to find out the cost. Given, what is given here? Cost of 1 meter square sheet is equal to rupees 20. But what is the area of this plastic box? 5.45 meter square. Therefore, total cost of therefore total cost of sheet required in making plastic box is equal to, what is the total area? 5.45 meter square into 20 rupees. Let us multiply. 0 to 5s are 10, 8, 9, 10, and your decimal point is after two zeros. So you can leave those two zeros, children. Therefore, final answer. Total cost of sheet in making this plastic box is equal to rupees 109. Okay, understand the problem carefully. If you know the area, you can multiply the cost. Area is 5.45 meter square. Then each meter square cost is 20 rupees. So multiply 5.45 with 20. You are going to get the total cost of the sheet in making the box. Second problem, the length, breadth and height of a room are 5 meters, 4 meters and 3 meters. Then this room is in which shape? Cube or cuboid? It is cuboid. Length, breadth and height are different. So let's draw a cuboid. Let us imagine this is a room. Okay, length is 5 meters, breadth is 4 meters and its height is 3 meters. Okay, length, breadth and height of a room. Find the cost of whitewashing the walls of the room and the ceiling at the rate of 7 rupees 50 paisa per meter square. So, how to understand this problem? Imagine this is a room. This room is to be whitewashed. Where it is to be whitewashed? Four walls and ceiling. Floor, we won't do the whitewashing, right? So, whitewashing area, let me shade. So, if I shade here, you can imagine this base is also shaded. So, I won't shade there. Okay, four walls of a room. Let us imagine this is a room. It is to be whitewashed. Where it is to be whitewashed? Four walls and ceiling. Okay, have to frame the formula same manner as a before problem. Total surface area of a cuboid minus area of the floor, that is area of a rectangle, you can do. Or another way of solving this is four walls means lateral surface area of a cuboid plus area of a ceiling, that is area of a rectangle. What is the cost for this whitewashing? Each meter square cost is equal to 7 rupees 50 paisa. Okay, let's start our solution with the given data. Given length of a room, length L is equal to 5 meters. Breadth B is equal to 4 meters and height H is equal to 3 meters. What did they ask here? What is the cost of whitewashing the walls of a room and the ceiling? Area of the room to be whitewashed. Area of the room to be whitewashed is equal to. Start framing the formula. What is the area to be whitewashed? Four walls and ceiling. Four walls means I can write it as lateral surface area of cuboid plus area of ceiling. That will be LSC of a cuboid formula. 2H into L plus B plus area of a ceiling. Which shape ceiling is? It is rectangle. So area of a rectangle formula is L into B LB. Substitute the values. 2 into H 3 bracket L plus B, 5 plus 4 plus length into breadth, 5 into 4. 5 into 4. Now 2 threes are 6, 5 plus 4, 9 plus 5 fours are 20. Then what is 6 nines are 54 plus 20, it will be 74. Area is always in square units, meter square. Therefore area of room and ceiling, area of room and ceiling is equal to 74 meter square. Next, we need to find the cost for this whitewashing. So we know the area to be whitewashed. Cost of 1 meter square. Cost of 1 meter square whitewash is equal to how much? Rupees 7.50. 1 meter square whitewash cost is 7.50. Then cost of how many meters square? 74 meter square whitewash. 74 meter square area to be whitewash, you can write, or 74 meter square whitewash cost is how much? That will be 74 into 7.50. Multiply this one, 0 if you want, you can skip. With 5 directly you can multiply. Let me remove this 0. If you want, you can take children 0 also, nothing will happen. 74 into 7.5. 5 fours are 20, 7 fives are 35, 37. 7 fours are 28, 7 sevens are 49, 51. 0, 5, 5. And decimal is at 555.0. 0.0 you can leave. That is 555 rupees is the cost of whitewashing 4 walls and ceiling. Therefore, the cost of whitewashing the walls of the room and the ceiling is equal to rupees 555. Let's see the third problem. The floor of a rectangular hall has a perimeter 250 meter. Okay, rectangular hall. Let me take a rectangle here. Okay, this is a rectangle. Rectangular hall has a perimeter 250 meters. What is this perimeter? Only this border we call it as a perimeter. Length, breadth. Add all these. What are you going to get? Perimeter is equal to 2L plus 2B. That is 2 times L plus B you can write. The floor of a rectangular hall. So we are talking about a cuboid here. Room is in cuboid shape, but I am talking only about the floor of a room. The floor is in which shape? Rectangle. The perimeter of that rectangle is given as 250 meters. If the cost of painting the four walls at the rate of 10 rupees per meter square is rupees 15,000. Cost also given. But they did not give the area of the four walls. Cost of painting given and each meter square cost is 10 rupees. Total cost of painting that four walls is 15,000. Find the height of the hall. We need to find one dimension. That is, height is missing. Hint given. What is that? Area of the four walls is equal to lateral surface area. Area of the four walls is nothing but lateral surface area, right? So let's start our problem. Look here carefully. This is only rectangular floor I have drawn. And now I'm going to draw the hall. Rectangular floor. I'm talking this one. Okay. Where length, breadth. I don't know height. So let's start the solution with the given data. Given perimeter of floor, perimeter of the floor of a rectangular hall is equal to 250 meters. That is, what is perimeter of a rectangle? 2 times L plus B is equal to 250 meters. This multiple to center sign, L plus B is equal to 250 by 2, cancel, it is 125. L plus B is equal to 125. Further, I cannot do anything. Mark it as a first equation. And next point, what did they give? The cost of painting 4 walls at the rate of 10 rupees per meter square. 10 rupees per meter square. So, cost is equal to how much? Cost is equal to rupees 15,000. Okay, cost I know. Can't I find the area of that? Yes, I can find the area. How do we get this cost, children? We would have multiplied area into 10 rupees. Now, I need area. Area of the 4 walls I need. Area of 4 walls. That means, how can I get area? This divided by cost, you know. Divided by cost. 1010 will be cancelled. Therefore, 1500 meter square is the area of 4 walls. Okay, I got area. Now look here, area of the 4 walls is equal to lateral surface area. They have given some hint. Let us write here, area of 4 walls is equal to lateral surface area. Area of 4 walls is how much? 1500. Lateral surface area of this 4 walls. What is lateral surface area of which shape it is? Cuboid. LS of a cuboid is 2H into L plus B. And now 1500 by 2. This 2 send this side divide. H into, you know L plus B, right? What is L plus B? 125. Substitute. We know that L plus B is equal to 125 substituted there. So this will be 2 7s are 14 2 5 0 750. And now H is equal to 750 by 125. Let us try to cancel. 5 2s are 10 5 5 is 25. 5 1s are 5 5s are 0. 5 5s are 25 5 30, and this is 5 6s are. Therefore, H is equal to 6. What is this height? Therefore, height 6 meters. Therefore, height of the hall is equal to 6 meters. Given perimeter of the rectangular floor. Given the floor of a rectangular hall has a perimeter. Rectangular hall, they said. The floor will be in which shape? Rectangle. Perimeter of a rectangle is 250 meters. What is the perimeter formula? 2 into L plus B is equal to 250. And multiple 2s and other side divide. L plus B is equal to 125. Mark it first equation. And then rectangular hall. The cost of painting the 4 walls at a rate of 10 rupees per meter square is 15,000 rupees. Cost already given. I don't know area. If I know area, cost I can find. How we are going to find? Multiply the cost for area. Now, already this known. So, instead of multiplication, divide with the cost, you are going to get the area. That is 15,000 by 10. You are going to get 1500 meter square. Now I got the area. Area is equal to lateral surface area. Area is what? Which area? Only the lateral surface area. Area of four walls is equal to lateral surface area 1500 is equal to 2h into l plus b. And now l plus b value substitute 2 divide. You are going to get h is equal to 750 by 125. That is h is equal to 6 meters. Height of the rectangular hall is equal to 6 meters. With this, we are going to end our session. In our next session, we are going to continue with the next problems. Until that, keep watching. Thank you all.